wanted to ask you. Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the goes?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces, CIA, no one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about black, Hendricks. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Fool! You shame us in front of our guests?
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendricks. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, Go Shulan. This is unexpected. Did not know you would make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Accord Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendricks. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got him. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
Right at the heart of their operations.
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What are they on, a vacation?
open.
Thank you.
unless it's unavoidable. If it gets a lock on you, you're dead meat. As long as you're in the biodome, you'll be fine.
Fan-fucking-tastic. Looks like more reinforcements entering Cloud Mountain below.
Leave them. Go Julon and the data drives are priority. Drives. They're uploading directly to a public server. Every single piece of intel on those drives will go straight to the CDP.
We have to take her down.
Locked out of the command console. Options.
It's a biometric reader. Scan her hand.
User authenticated. Awaiting secondary input.
Secondary input? The fuck is that?
Heads up. Reinforcements moving on your position.
The two inputs gotta be interchangeable between each sibling.
Can't be serious.
We're out of time and options.
User authenticated. Good afternoon, Mother Go. Please hold hand for secondary input.
Okay, Hendrix. Interface with the console. I need you to use your DNI as a conduit for the transfer.
Say what?
Trust me, okay? We need to perform an accelerated upload and wipe of everything on those drives. Just like we did when we wiped the Black Station data at the dock.
Better not mess up my brain, Kane.
I won't. But you may not like what you see.
Hendrix, you okay?
He's fine.
Breach on the second floor, moving to engage.
Job done. Now get the hell out of there. We'll review that data when you get back to the safe house.
Cover on approach for extract. 15 seconds, wings up.
Ready Z-tracks.
We got it coming.
He's hit!
Brace for impact! Plan C?
Plan C! King, we lost our exfil. Proceeding tertiary protocol, Echo 3.
Confirmed. Proceed to marker. 54 IDOC. You're going to have to hijack one of their boats. Keep going! Just get the hell out of there! The Super Tree on the far end has dock access. Go!
Can't wait! Let's get the hell out of here!
Copy that. Overwatch has Immortals swarming your position. You guys get on the turrets, I'll drive.
You better drive fast, Kane. Okay, Hendrix?
Yeah. Never better.
Hey, you think Kane's right? You think Taylor's team killed our people? Hendrix, what'd you see?
I saw bullshit. That's what I saw.
So according to Kane, the drives were partially corrupted.